Lithuanians breathe more easily.
And he does. Full court pressure from Lithuania. And Jetter has to find with Kravtsov. Not much time left on the clock. And it's going to be a tough loss for Ukraine. But Lithuania deservedly win the contest and yet again prove that they are one of the powerhouses of international basketball.
Our main plan was that we want to be first in the group. Of course, it not depend everything from us. We'll see how they play Serbia and France. We'll see.
Kalnietis, no good. Valančiūnas boxes out, has the shot blocked by Zaitsev. Apparently Valančiūnas has three stitches in his head. Jetter, because he took a blow to the head the other day against Belgium. Zaitsev, good! Well, those Ukrainians, it's not just Jetter and Gladier that can shoot the three, but Zaitsev.
It was a tough game, right? And Lithuania is very, very hard team, and they were successful on each position, so it was hard to guard them because everybody can score, everybody can shoot, so we tried to do our best, and we were very close in the end, but somehow luck or tiredness, anyway, we lose this game. We were excited to be in top eight, and I think we made a big step in EuroBasket Championship, so we will try keep working and keep fighting for with any team.